An abortion rights group says they have received numerous calls and emails from people concerned over the new bill and how it may impact them.
I am outraged.
Under Alabama's new law, if doctors perform abortions, they could be sentenced to life in prison.
I'm absolutely outraged because I just feel that we are going backwards.
Jackie Morris Hayes is an Army veteran. In 1982, she and her husband chose to have an abortion after her birth control failed. The 62-year-old never had children, and she says she does not regret their decision.
Until we have almost foolproof birth control, and also, I believe, birth control for men, how can any state legislature make these laws about women? That is a blatant war on women.
But one anti-abortion rights advocate disagrees. He says no matter the situation, life begins when the, quote, baby's heart begins to beat.
It's a baby, you know, a baby in the womb. Whether I'm a man, a woman, Republican, Democrat, it doesn't matter. It's a human being in the womb, and that's what we're trying to protect.
Willie Guardiola says his organization has worked with community members and even Governor Ron DeSantis to, quote, turn the Sunshine State into a pro-life state.
Part of this United States is actually passing laws that allow you to kill a baby even after it's delivered.
But Planned Parenthood says their efforts during the recent legislative session prevented Florida from becoming the, quote, next Alabama, and they will continue to protest any proposed anti-abortion legislation. Therese Garnier, WPBF 25 News.